Yo, what's going on, everybody? It's them back today, and then today I'm gonna be teaching you how to play Warband Mountain Blade. We're gonna start the story of Sir. Sir Slappenstein. Let's see. That looks like Sir Slappenstein. We're gonna go with this. We're gonna start in Tolga. And here we start the fight. Get smacked. Alright, what do you gotta tell me? Blah 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 blah. Alright. There's me, and let's see where we're about to go first.
Your money or your life?
Come on now. Damn it. Fuck it. We'll surrender. We fucked up this time, but it won't happen again. Come on.
I'd slit your throat for a trinket.
Good God. Damn it, nope, nobody wants to join me.
Stand and deliver.
There was nobody there. So what we're going to do first is we're going to go to the arena and do a little bit of fighting, to be honest. Alright. Let's see how much we can get from in here. Pick up your sword and your shield. Bring him. They keep coming, and I'm gonna keep killing them. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Gotta watch my back now a little bit. Oh shit. Where I might lose it. Let's see if I can grab this other shield off the ground. Oh shit. GG. AI in this game is absolutely hilarious. They've actually locked on to someone up above, but obviously they can't get out that way. So they still have to cycle all the way room. Let's see. Oh no, I missed. It's okay, pal. I'd be pretty sad if I got shot by that crossbow, too. You want. Good shit.
We can do this the easy way or the hard way.
Yeah, I know it doesn't seem good that I'm doing that, but for now it has to work because reasons. All right, let's get these kids to work. So in love with this game, and as I progress through, I really want to span this out into a series, and I really want to do Banner Lord afterwards as well, but this game is just, it's beyond fun to me. GG, get smacked, kids. Attack another hard end. God, they're always so far behind me. Oh no. This guy's gonna kill me. Oh, wait. You the arrow too? Oh, you're Marshall's brother. Okay. Alright. Go talk to this guy again to finish his quest. Alright, now we're gonna kill all the bandits in town. Me and you, man. Good shit, man, we did it. We saved the town from bandits. So now I've got about 40 some troops, almost 40, and what I need to do now is pretty much start an own personal war with somebody so I can loot some of these villages, and I could start doing more from there, but I think this is a good stopping place. I'm going to stop now for this one, and I'll continue on. I want to try to make these kind of short, but I appreciate everybody, and I hope you stay safe. Thank you. Like, comment, subscribe.